I'm trying a few different methods to get wrinkles out of a cheap plastic tablecloth. The first method I'm trying is to put it in the dryer on a low heat setting for 10 minutes with a damp towel. I actually think this ended up causing more wrinkles than it had to start, so let me know in the comments any other methods that I should try to get these wrinkles out of this tablecloth.